I can't believe Ricky gave you your own credit card to go out shopping with.
I know, and the best thing is the bill goes to his house so I can buy anything I want and not worry about it. I got us this limo today so we could go shopping. What do you want to go and shop for?
I don't know. I'm with you. You tell me.
Perfume or shoes or jewelry maybe. I can't decide. Sir Peter, take us to the best shops, won't you? Thank you.
I think it's fine, but haven't you tried on everything in the store?
Yeah, but I can't make up my mind. Maybe I'll just get everything. So, Missy, what did you think about the dress I got?
I like it, but I don't know why you need another dress for after the clash if you wear the same one you've been wearing.
Oh, I don't know. I just thought a nice silk dress would look nice for the party. You don't think $1,200 was too much to pay for a little silk dress, do you?
Yeah, I really do.
I don't think so. Well, I need to get some jewelry to go with it. Let's go to the jewelry store.
Okay.
This is $998 on sale today.
Oh, on sale. It's gorgeous. I'll take it.
Is this cash or charge, please?
This will be charge.